now we're going to put in the Twitter block magic. So we're going to go exit this, exit the iPhone simulator. Right below the NS log message. Put in Twitter. Twitter block message. That's mutable. Twitter password, you're going to type in your Twitter password, colon, username, you're going to type in your Twitter username there, twitter.com/statuses/update.xml. save this if you want to get closer. This is what we just did for your black magic. So that's supposed to be a period. So if you see somebody calling password on twitter.com, so that was my mistake. Like this. Go and go. Tweet. We're on the console. You'll see this show up. So you see this just shut up, and then all this just shut up too. And if we go to twitter.com, see that shut up.